In this video, we are going to look at the Patellar Pubic Percussion Test, the screening tool for hip-related fractures.
Get our very own assessment ebook and mobile app. Links are in the video description.
Hi, and welcome back to Physiotutors. Hip fractures will usually present clearly with pain in the upper leg, and the patient reports an adequate trauma during patient history taking, plus painfully limited range of motion. Plain radiographs easily reveal the site of the fracture, and the patient can be managed accordingly. Some fractures, though, are occult, meaning they don't appear easily on radiographs, which is what the patellopubic percussion test assesses for. In their systematic review from the year 2013, Reimann et al. Report a pooled sensitivity of 95% and specificity of 86%. More recently, Smaits et al. From 2018 assessed 191 patients with suspected occult hip or pelvic fractures and reported sensitivity of 85% and specificity of 70% with an inter-observer reliability of 0.7, which is why we give it a high clinical value in the diagnosis of hip-related fractures. To conduct the test, you will need a stethoscope. The patient lies in supine position, and you will place the bell of the stethoscope on the pelvis, lateral to the pubic symphysis, on the pubic tubercle of the site you want to examine. Then, tap on the patella and look for a distinct sharp sound, which would indicate a negative test. In case of a positive test, possibly indicative of a fracture, the sound would be dull. Compare your findings with the other side. Alternatively, you can use a 128 Hz tuning fork on the patella or on the femoral condyle. What you're examining here is whether the sound is conducted. Also, compare it with the other side. All right, if you want, continue by watching our video on the femoral shear test for femoral stress fractures to my left. Make sure to check the links in the video description down below or the info icon in the top right corner. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. If you haven't yet, we truly appreciate it. And as always, this was Andreas of Physiotutors. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you in another video. Bye.